floor. I can look you in the eye. You're just like an angel.
Phoebe Rosowski here, and that was me. Before, Max Potential! And Xing out the negatives, as well as my incredible coach, Amy. I was riddled with self-doubt, unorganized, unmotivated, consumed by negativity, always forgetful, and full of self-pity. But then I implemented the ABC technique, as well as other techniques to help my organization and remembering. This is me now.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger, more than ever, after our work is never over. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger, more than
I found that before Max Potential, I knew there were aspects of my life that were holding me back, yet I never knew how to fix them. Max Potential has given me a stepping stone on how to become the best version of myself. The Xing out the negatives technique has helped me complete one of my goals, being finding motivation. I now realize I am motivated by positivity. The more positive thoughts, the better I perform. Looking into my future with Max Potential, I hope to work closely with two of the Maxi principles, make things happen and internalize the right principles. These two principles will help me complete my two goals of creating structure within my life and finding what I value in my life. Thank you, Max Potential, for guiding me on the journey to become the best version of myself.